Dodge Ram, Sports Extra Dodge Ram from Bob Moore. It is on site here at the Moore War at Moore Stadium tonight. Hello, folks, and what a great game this is. Always the best way to get the football season started off right here at Moore. And you know what they say about rivalry games? You can always throw the records out the window, and that is certainly the case here tonight. Of course, last year, Westmoore had a very good team, poised as one of the best teams on our side of the state. Moore, not so much. They finished 3-7 last year, but you can forget about it. This game came down to the final quarter, actually went into overtime before Westmoore won by 1 point, 28-27. And again, you can just throw the records out the window because these teams come to play. They elevate their game to an entirely new level when it comes rivalry time. Now, one guy that's seen this rivalry plenty of times is Moore head coach, Coach Whaley, and he has been here since, way back, 11 years, three as an assistant coach and now an eight as a head coach. And he is fired up about this game. And I love this guy, not only because he's a great football coach, because he has a great football coaching voice. Take a listen.
Need to get ready. No more Wednesdays to get ready for more war. No more Wednesdays. Today. Jags on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Yes!
If ever there was a voice designed specifically for a football coach, this is it.
Quarterbacks and backs on the strip.
This is his voice. He's pumped up, you know. He used to want to play a game every day.
Westmoore head coach Mike Whaley is a former Navy man. He expects plenty from his players. He commands respect and is quite a motivator.
He's a great coach. I mean, he knows what he's talking about. He inspires us. We'll do our best.
Whaley has roamed the sideline as the Westmoore head coach for 8 years and doesn't plan on going anywhere anytime soon.
We'll probably come to a point one of these days when you say, you know, I think, going fishing or playing golf might be what I need to be doing right now. But at this point, I can think of no other place I'd rather be. I can think of nothing else I'd rather be doing than on a Friday night be walking out onto a football field.
All right, Adrienne Butler from Oklahoma City, their first Bob Howard kickoff and win contestant. So, Adrienne, if the primetime game kickoff goes back for a touchdown, you win $25,000. Guys, back to you.